Concerned your Mac might be compromised or infected with malware? There is a primary indicator that you should be aware of. Today, I'm going to show you how to verify if your system is properly protected. That's coming up next on Tech Talk America. There is an app that is built into your Mac that I'll bet you've probably never heard of that is running in the background all the time. It's called XProtect. You won't find it in the Applications folder, but it does appear in Activity Monitor, and if you go into System Settings and look at what apps are trying to request full disk access, you will see it appear in the list. So, what is it? No, it's not another Elon project. XProtect is responsible for checking apps and some other files for telltale signatures indicating that they are malicious. If XProtect updates are disabled, that is a key indicator that a computer has been infected with malware. This, of course, begs the question, how do you know if XProtect updates have been disabled? Now, this is where I get a little frustrated with Apple because, frankly, they don't give you a dashboard to let you know when updates have been run. If it does find anything, it doesn't alert you, and it also doesn't let you know if it can't run. Solution? I'd like to introduce you to a free app called Silent Knight. It was developed by a gentleman named Howard Oakley. This application serves as a system integrity watchdog. Silent Knight ensures that XProtect's definitions are up to date, verifies that your Mac's firmware is up to date, and it also scans for other security concerns. The link in the video description will take you to Howard's website, eclecticlight.co. Note it is not .com. From the downloads page, you'll need to scroll down until you get to Silent Knight. Right now, the latest version is 2.6, which is compatible with everything up to macOS Sonoma. When you click on the download link, that will send the zipped file to your downloads folder. Double-click on that to unzip it, and inside you will find a folder containing some literature as well as the app itself. Now, move the application into the Applications folder, and then go to the Applications folder and double-click on Silent Knight to launch it. Now, click the button that says Check. Green boxes and green apples are good. The warning symbol indicates that there's a setting that might need to be reviewed. One quick thing you should know, if you have File Vault disabled, it will show that to be an alert, but don't worry about it. Frankly, I have very mixed emotions about File Vault, and I definitely do not recommend it for everyone. If you see the finger pointing emoji, that just means that whatever setting it's pointing to was just updated. If you see anything in this list that has a red X, that usually indicates there are updates that need to be run, and if that's the case, it'll prompt you to do so. If running the update doesn't change this to a green checkmark, you might want to call AppleCare at that point to make sure that everything is okay. Of course, the setting that you really want to look for is if XProtect is disabled. If it is, stop what you're doing and call AppleCare at 1-800-MY-APPLE and tell them that your Mac might have been infected with malware. To make sure that your Mac automatically fetches XProtect updates in the future, go to System Settings and navigate to General. Then click on Software Update, followed by the Inspector icon. Now verify that Install Security Responses and System Files is enabled. The other setting you'll want to make sure is turned on can be found in System Settings. Then go to Privacy and Security. Next, click on Full Disk Access and make sure that XProtect is enabled. Want to learn how to better use your Mac and other Apple products from the privacy and comfort of your own home? Book a 1-hour tech therapy session with me on my website at techtalkamerica.com. I want to give a quick thanks to Bruce Mitchell and Tom Bonanno for turning me on to Silent Knight. Be sure to click the like button, and if you haven't already done so, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.